Investigating the collision, we're keen to hear from anyone who saw what happened. All this dashcam footage. Police in Telford have made an appeal for witnesses to an alleged assault in Alston yesterday. And suffered minor injuries. A 50-year-old man from Telford has been arrested on suspicion of assault and is in custody. Police say the investigation is still ongoing and officers are continuing to patrol the area. Botswana says it solved the mystery of what killed more than 300 elephants earlier this year. According to wildlife officials, a naturally toxic algae in waterholes was to blame, rather than deliberate poisoning or a virus. The Oxford Street writer Jesse Armstrong is celebrating after winning an Emmy at a socially distanced version of the American TV Awards last night. The creator of the drama show Succession accepted the award from his hotel room in London.